Hello everyone, how are you all? I hope everyone is fine. This is CA Chiranjeev Jain. I hope you must be knowing about me. But if you don't know me, let me first introduce myself among you all. As I already said, my name is Chiranjeev Jain and I am Chartered Accountant. I passed CA examination in November 2005 and I have completed my graduation from SRCC, that is Sriram College of Commerce, Delhi University. After passing CA examination, I joined one of the multinational firms. I worked there for 1.5 years and gained immense knowledge in accounting standards. After that, I started my own practice and teaching accounts at all level of CA. At all level of CA means CA final, CA inter and CA foundation. It means I am teaching from last 13-14 years to all CA students, but mostly I teach at CA final and CA inter level. But I love to teach also CA foundation students because I want to grow their concept from CA foundation base only. Now, why I am here? I am here to announce my association with one of the leading institute of India, that is Naukar Institute. I hope you must be knowing Naukar Institute. Naukar Institute is from Gujarat, Ahmedabad, and everyone in India knows about Naukar Institute, correct? Means in India, there are many institutes, many academies which provide all courses at one platform, and out of that few institutes in India, I will say one of the institutes, Naukar Institute, is providing all subjects with best faculty at one platform. And the good point is that during this COVID-19 pandemic situation, this Naukar Institute has come out with their own digital app, and through their own digital app, they are providing all courses of CA group wise with their best faculties throughout India at very reasonable prices to the student. Yeah, and I'm very happy to announce that more than 1 lakh student has benefited from this Naukar digital app. And good point is that now my subject, which subject CA inter accounting and advanced accounting, will be also available in Naukar digital app. Means you'll find my subject in Naukar digital app. So if you want to study accounting at CA inter level regular course with me, you can join what? You can subscribe that from what? Naukar digital app. Now coming to the subject, CA inter. So if you see ICI syllabus of accounting, that has been divided in 3 part: foundation, inter and final. In foundation, institute gives only a basic knowledge of accounts. In inter, they provide working knowledge of account, and at final level, they want to provide reporting knowledge of what? Accounts. Reporting means financial reporting. The subject name become financial reporting. Correct? So in inter, can I say a student is gaining the entire working knowledge of account, means all the working knowledge will be given to a CA student at inter level only. And once you are good in working knowledge, then only you can find easy at CA final level to understand what is the reporting requirement. It means CA inter accounting subject is very important from CA final point of view. Correct? And what I have found that most of the students pass CA inter examination without having good knowledge about working, good concept about accounting subject. Means it might happen they are able to do the sums, but without understanding the proper concept. What may be the reason, I don't know. But can I say, I found that most of the students find difficulty at financial reporting at CA final level because of CA inter. Either due to do rectification or what, I don't know. Now, coming to the concept, so can I say conceptual knowledge at CA inter level is very important because the word chartered accountant carry accountant. It means for a CA, accounting knowledge is very important. And when we say accounting, accounting standard will come into play. And if you see the syllabus of CA inter accounting, advanced accounting, 50 marks will be given toward accounting standard. And if you do not have the proper knowledge of accounting standard, can you will find difficult to score marks in CA inter level. Means what I found at CA final level, most of the students say that they have left toward accounting standard, or they have no knowledge about accounting standard, or poor knowledge about accounting standard. What may be the reason, I don't know. But can I say, for becoming a chartered accountant, we should have a proper understanding of accounting standard. So what I will do, I will try to provide you the concept of accounting and accounting standard in full depth so that you can score good marks in exam, as well as you can also also become comfortable at CA final level, because I know at CA final level entire syllabus is accounting style only. So to have comfortable at CA final level, you should be very much conceptually, you should be, have a conceptual understanding of CA inter accounts. Yes sir, I hope you have understood. So can I say, with me and you together will make CA accounting subject easy and interesting. Yes sir, so let us make it easy. I hope you will join soon my subject. Okay, bye bye, take care, enjoy your remaining day. Bye bye.